Welcome back to CCMSN in this epic week 8.
Take it away, Ryan and Evan, for this week's in history.
This week in history.
On October 1st, 1908, Henry Ford introduced the Model T, which was the first car. Back then, it costed $825. Today, this is $2,608.77.
Did you know that Mr. Fillingham gives Eli Bernard guitar lessons?
Let's go to Daniel and hear about it.
Daniel here with Eli Bernard. We heard that you have been taking guitar lessons.
Yes, I've been taking guitar lessons from Mr. Fillingham, and it's been going great so far. I've learned a whole lot from Mr. Fillingham.
Have you learned any new chords?
I've learned G, C, A, and A minor.
What songs have you learned this week?
I've learned Amazing Grace and Hey Brother.
Sounds great, Eli. Thank you for your time. Back to you, Maley.
Let's dive with Rachel and Abby on an interview with Luke Cash about being a scuba diver.
We're here with Luke Cash, and he has an interesting fact about himself he would like to share with us.
I am a certified scuba diver.
How long have you been a certified scuba diver?
For about a year now.
Where do you go to improve your scuba diving skills?
Well, when you improve your scuba diving skills, you're really just practicing, because you have to know everything to get your license. And once you've done when you practice, you improve yourself.
How was your first experience with scuba diving, and how did you feel?
My first experience was we went out on a boat, and we went on our first trip. We saw a few fish and stuff like that. And it was nice to kind of swim around and be under the water.
Thank you for your time, Luke. Back to you, Maley.
Let's shoot right over to Christian and Braden for basketball.
We're here with two middle school basketball players, Cannon Young and Caleb Thrasher.
So, Caleb, what position do you play?
Center and power forward.
And Cannon, what position do you play?
Center.
So, I heard there was a 5th and 6th grade boys basketball game. How did it go?
5th grade won by about 13 points, and 6th grade lost by about 6.
Thank you for your time, Cannon and Caleb. Back to you, Maylin and Alex.
This week we had a basketball shoot-off during ship day.
The catch was no basketball players allowed.
Let's see how they did.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
Breaking news here at CCMS. This week, Miss Sarah's pet hamster has escaped in his cage. He is on the run in school. 100 dog tags and a cookie reward for anyone who can find him. If you know of his whereabouts, please contact Miss Sarah immediately. Let's storm over to Megan for the weather.
Hey guys, Megan here to give you this weekend's weather. Fall weather is here this weekend with pretty days and chilly nights. Saturday's weather is 85 with a 20% chance of rain. Later that night, low to 65. Sunday's weather is also 85 but with a 30% chance of rain. Later that night, low to 65. So get outside and play. That's this weekend's weather. Back to you.
Gus Gus has been found by Mr. Bill. He's now safe and sound.
Let's joke over to Rachel and Abby for the joke of the week.
Hey Abby, what do you call a boomerang that won't come back?
A stick.
Now let's take a guess on who's doing Guess That Logo.
Wendy's.
I don't know. I don't know it. The army?
Toma? Toyota? I don't know. Lamborghini? I don't know.
That's a good name.
I don't know.
Ferrari?
Gucci.
Hey guys, I'm Danica and I would like to show you a painting we just finished in Miss Presley's class. We chose quotes and abstract shapes and voted on our favorite. My favorite quote was chosen when the class voted "We Can Change the Future." I love this quote because it makes me feel good about my future and that I'm going to do something great in life and I'm going to do good things. We are hanging it near the 6th grade stairs, so check it out.
Wyatt here with Emma and Lillian Polson. So you guys went on a field trip last week. Can you tell us where you went?
We went on a fishing trip!
This week in Mr. Connor's 8th grade class, we built ships. We had to put them in water and test them to see if they sunk or not. There was lots of great ships. Here is some footage of them.
Guess what? 7 more days until fall break. Yay! Woohoo!
Let's hear it from McKenna for the fact of the week.
Did you know 49% of Americans start their day off with cereal?
We had lots of fun at the school dance on Thursday.
Roll the clip! Music.
lyrics to make you shake your pants like a chain. Come on, now, think.
Well, guys, that's it for this week.
I'll leave you with this motivational quote. When you know better, you do better.
I'm Maylee.
I'm Alec.
See you next week.
So I can like...
You're on operation.
I'm seeing you, man.